Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to perform startup repair in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So if your Windows 11 is not starting, or if you are facing trouble with starting your machine, then you might be suggested to perform startup repair by Windows experts. And in this step-by-step guide, we will see how you can perform a startup repair on your Windows 11 device right now. We can start this process by right-click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app open, you have to go to system, then recovery. In the next window, under recovery options, you will find advanced startup heading. Just click on the restart now next to it, and then you will get this pop-up. So if you are really sure about the work you have already saved in this session, you can hit the restart now button, as you can save your work and come back to this window and then click on the restart now button. After this, your system will restart and you will see this please wait boot screen. Next, you will see choose an option screen. Select troubleshoot in that screen. Then select advanced options. Under advanced options, you will find startup repair option. Just click on it or press the enter key and Windows will start diagnosing your PC. And in few moments, the startup repair will be performed and you will be taken to the operating system you are using. Now, what to do if startup repair fails? So in some rare cases, you will get this screen which mentions startup repair couldn't repair your PC and you have a log file at the location mentioned here. In this case, you have to collect that log file and create a new thread at Microsoft Community or Answers Forum and share it with the experts there so that they can help you to find the root cause for the startup repair being failed and help you with the solution accordingly. Alternatively, you can again go to advanced recovery options screen and you can use the other recovery options at that screen apart from the startup repair. And how to return to the Windows 11 operating system from the advanced recovery screen? So just click on the back button at the top until you arrive to choose an option screen, and here you get the option choose turn off your PC. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.